steelworker at Pittsburgh, I learned that men sometimes speak crudely about women when they are out of earshot. I was horrified. Or that men regard some women, like you, Amy, as mere sex toys. Things for their amusement. Unbelievable! Or that men actually find...